Good evening, and thank you for tuning in to Performing Arts Night of the Arts here at the New Life Worship Center, where our pastors are Claude and Regina T. Harris. I'm Renetta Britt, and I have the pleasure of being your host this evening. We're so excited that you decided to tune in with us on this evening for this broadcast. There are so many things yet in store for you, to include different forms of the arts, including singing, dance, mime, and so much more. So before we go ahead and begin our program, I would like to share with you a way that you can give and be a blessing to this ministry. You can log into our website, nlwconline.com/give, and click on the tab that says Performing Arts Funds. We thank you in advance for your support. And let's go ahead and begin our program. Tonight for our first act, we'll have the little ladies groups that are a part of the New Life Worship Center, Miss Sophia Garcia, who is a student at Davidson's Fine Arts, and our very own Chelsea Bridges, blessing you with the spoken word.
make the wounded whole. There is a balm in Gilead to heal the sin-sick soul. Sometimes I feel discouraged and think my work's in vain, but then the Holy Spirit revives my soul again. There is a balm in Gilead to make the wounded whole. A balm in Gilead to heal the sin-sick soul. If you can not preach like Peter, if you cannot pray like Paul, you can tell the love of Jesus and say he died for all. There is a in Gilead to make the wounded whole. There is a balm in Gilead to heal the sin.
This poem is entitled Letters to the King. God, I want to take this time to express my utmost admiration and gratitude for all you have done, are doing, and will do. Sometimes I wonder how many times I've said that, just with words. I'm sure my appreciation has been overloaded with every letter in the alphabet, every word in the dictionary that is a synonym for thank you. But my actions, are they pleasing to you? Have I set them on the maximum volume to complete my thoughts towards you? When I didn't understand your way, you held me close. When I ran, you said no, you could have cut me off. But instead, you covered me. You bathed me with your grace and mercy, so my thank you is filled with more than just gratitude. It's the nothing that I am without you, the unconditional love you give so freely that I am undeserving of. It's filled with the remnants of the hurt I caused myself for leaving you. So God, I thank you, not just for what you have done, but for everything that you didn't, because you could have. You had every right to, but when you saw me, you saw value. And for that, God, thank you.
It is now time for the second half of our program. At this time, please receive the dance ministry of Rehoboth Worship Center, a song selection by members of our praise team and our MIME ministry.
unselfishly died on Calvary. Oh, how you gave your life for me. Bruised, scorned, crowned your head with thorns. No greater love performed for me. Nails in your hands, nails in your feet, pierced in your side. Could barely breathe, could have gained down, yet you remain standing in awe of the price you paid. I never knew of a love so true. You gave your life and still I hurt you. Lost so many times, crucified you again. But I repent, forgive me for my sin. You paid it all.
Every day, I want my life to be an example for Him, and every way. Now was a treat, my brothers, the way that Jesus wants me to. Because he said, do unto others as you would have them do unto you. I want him to shower me with his blessing from up above. Then rock me and rock me and rock me in the cradle of his love. I want him to lead me and guide me in everything I say and do. And in service, I want him to choose me and use me. I did not choose. What a wonderful counselor, mighty prince of peace is he. And all I want each day is just a closer walk with thee. Because I love him, I love him, I love him. And I know he loves me. I want to walk and talk with Jesus each and every day. I want my life to be an example for him in every way. I want to treat my brothers the way that Jesus wants me to. Because he said, do unto others as you would have them do unto you. I want him to shower me with his blessing from up above. Then rock me and rock me and rock me in the cradle of his love. I want him to lead me and guide me in everything I say and do. And in service, I want him to choose me and use me. I do not choose. What a wonderful counselor, mighty prince of peace is he. And all I want each day is just a closer walk with thee. Because I love him, I love him, I love him. And I know he loves me.
Not explain. is power in the name of Jesus. Power in your name.
Yeah, God.
There is power.
Things change when we call him Jesus.
Come on.
has been. Thank you for tuning in and joining us this evening. Now please be blessed by our final act performed by our Puppets Ministry to the song entitled America by our very own Minister of Music, Elder Claude Harris Jr. Be blessed.
Yeah. going hand in hand, heart to heart. Let's take it back to God, where it all started from.